What's up, y'all? How's it going? Not a traditional video per se for my weekly update, even though I did do the Lost Origins just a couple days ago, but that was not a normal one because I didn't actually put up a video the week before. So I've been doing some thinking. Now, before I get into that, check out the shirt right here. If you need some pressed shirts, if you want to call it that, I'm not too privy on the how t-shirts are made, but I met a dude, his name is Ron, over at Pressed Customs. There you go, there's the QR code. If you need any type of he specializes in large group shirt orders and 22 by 24 DTF gang sheets, there's the QR code. You'll see in the next video, he actually put my logo on a shirt. So thank you very much for that, Ron. Appreciate it. I'm in Des Moines, Iowa today. And unfortunately, I do have short sleeve shirts and shorts to wear outside, and it's 57 degrees. So was gonna film this outside, but yeah, you know what? This is a different hotel room. It kind of looks familiar, like I've been here before. But at least the Pokestops that I've spun around here, it says I've been here, and it might have been like maybe about 2-3 years ago. And anyway, I was starting to edit one of my cooking videos that I had made about a month ago, and it got me to thinking. This channel, when it first started, was called Degato Travels with Pokemon Go. That's a lot of words. So I just shortened it down to Degato Travels. But as you can tell, lately I've been kind of expanding on different videos, topics, if you will. Cooking, that's one of my passions. Transformer reviews, a lot of Pokemon card openings, and sometimes Pokemon Go. That's kind of fallen to the wayside, but I know I have a good amount of subscribers. I appreciate y'all for that. And the question to me, to you, is if I split this channel up into one section being Degato Travels, that's a whole different channel, one for Degato Cooking, one for Degato reviews, like Transformer reviews or comic book reviews, would you guys subscribe to those? Or would you want me to just stick with Degato Travels, where it's gonna be pretty much guaranteed that there's gonna be one new video out every week? Because if I split the channel up, you know, the cooking one, you might get that once a month, maybe, or it might be even longer, or I can just continue with the weekly and then you guys just pick and choose what videos you want to see. I'd like to know. I'm kind of leaning towards splitting it just for the sake of people that want to see certain things from this channel. But at the same time, I kind of want, you know, all y'all to find one channel, one home for y'all to see the in and outs of, you know, what I do. Leave your thoughts and comments. I'd love to hear from y'all, just to say, you know, split the channel, I'll go there, or if you want me to stick with this format. Anyway, hope you guys are having a great weekend. It's the first weekend of football. So enjoy. Talk to you guys later. Nice.